20 young women were there on the dock from an orphanage east of Paddy. Girls without fathers, now King Louis's daughters, who'd chosen to cross the wide sea. Nervous and hopeful, no strangers to toil, they'll do well in this new life they'll lead. As honorable wives in a place called Quebec, they're not meant for a sailor like me. No, not meant for a sailor like me. Nineteen young women asleep in their bunks, but one on the deck here with me. She's watching the stars with the wind in her hair. She tells me her name is Marie. No stranger to laughter, no stranger to joy, with a spirit as wild as the sea. Oh, she'll make someone happy in distant Quebec, but sure he won't be a sailor like me. No, he won't be a sailor like me. Well, it's 30 long days to the broad sail of them. The other girls scarce have been seen. But Marie's gone and learned all the terms of the ship, and her feet found the roll of the beam. All us boys love her. Everyone jokes that her smiles carry more than I see. I don't know what she'd want in La Ville de Quebec, but no, she couldn't want a sailor like me. No, she can't want a sailor like me. So I borrowed a ring from my friend Robert, and the boys have all left us alone. I've asked what she'd think of a life in the town and a husband who's not always home. Well, she's laughed, then she's kissed me and told me that love is more precious than land on Larry. Thank God that she chose to come out to Quebec, and she wanted a sailor like me. Oh, she wanted a sailor like me. Merci Dieu qu'on arrive à la ville de Québec, comme Marie et son marin Marie, belle Marie. Et son mari.